Alright, so the next match.
What a pain in the ass.
Is this winner's finals? Or going to losers? Omnicide and puns? Puns going for Kanji instead. So, here to switch. So, let's see. Will we see some paralysis command throw setups? Most likely. That's basically all I know about Kanji. And his DD.
I hope you came prepared.
Paralysis. Yeah.
Round one. Action!
Hit me. Come on! Lucian, yeah, it's me.
Lightning. DP from Omni.
Join commentary and help me out, because I don't know this game.
Yeah, does he want in?
I just wanted to help out Yuki. Doing the TO and was solo commentary, doing solo commentary as well. Don't ask me.
Oh, Heat Riser. Yellow Tech. Kanji persona broken. He can't burst. This is free press. Counter salt's out. Nice try.
What a joke. Adachi.
Who did Puns play in the previous matches? Junpei?
Yeah, he played Junpei. I think he's gonna go through the top, the low tiers.
Just slowly climbing up as he moves up the loser bracket. It's fine. Well, so far it seems like Puns not really managing to get in. And even when he doesn't land the command throws or raw hits on the side of landing quite well. Just running away, playing it safe, persona break, and that's it.
What a waste of energy.
Adachi. What a convincing first game for Omnicide.
Congrats! What a shocking finish!
What? Is your face the only strong part of you? I thought you had more gut.
Is that the second game? Somehow I feel like it's already.
Sure. All right. Deselect your character.
People want to see Persona. It seems.
You want to play with me?
Let's see if Pun sticks with Kanji. He does decide to trust his guns. And sticks with Kanji. Hopefully he manages to show some signs of life. Last match looked rough for him.
I don't want to do this.
Out of my way, punk. You're in my way. You're going down too.
Punk, start to run up the ramp. Let's go.
Let's run!
Take that! Don't just lie there!
Stay is that it?
This'll hurt!
Don't let me down.
That's the grab. There we go. The grab. Let's go. That's how you win with Kanji. And there we go.
How about this?
What a character. And overhead. Make up overhead. All that attack. That's the official name. That was a Kanji round if I've ever seen one. No way. He got him, right?
I hate to say this.
On the side, much more convincing this time. Santa air, confirm. Well, it's DP, but confirm.
What's up? This'll hurt!
Paralysis. Or should I say shock state. Thrown in the corner. That's nice DP. Paralysis. Disables jumps, as far as I'm aware. On the side still has burst, so he's very confident here. Trying to land that anti-air and reversal super once again. Nothing else. And the first to guarantee or as a backup.
Let's get to work. From
the side of one point. Hits.
Something like that.
Just swinging big air normals, but somehow on the side's health is fucking gone. Nice anti-air. Damn. Goes full screen. Also, Persona Break. This is a rough spot, even though on the side has like no health. Buns have multiple debuffs. But he manages to find some hit.
There you
even
have
the set. True strength of good stuff. The first game, landing those big grabs to speedrun the first round definitely helped get the momentum.
Select your character. I'll show you my manliness.
What a pain in the ass.
And he's for sure going to stick with Kanji now. After it worked so well. Even if it looked a bit shaky at times. Taking their sweet time picking up the song. I sadly cannot hear because of stream echo. This game has an amazing soundtrack. Yeah, the character variety has been fantastic in this tournament. Besides all the Junpei is coming out of the woodworks. Have been quite a big variety. Fast D grab in the first 5 seconds of the game. Shock state. Capitalization on that. Playing a more ranged game.
Your attention,
please. That めさめ。
あ
Just give it up. It's no use. Adachi. I didn't think you'd turn around. I'm just not managing just to finish it off. Action. Once again, set the point. Come on. Here you go. Come on. Yeah. Here you go. Yeah, I'm also surprised that we haven't seen an ability. I hear confirmed. Gun seems to be plus. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Go. Messes up the confirm, gets hit. But gladly, the ward was not big. Sona break on Pund. Pund only has burst and a bit of meter. And awakening. So. Might still have this. That is a D grab once again, and that's game. It seems Kanji can extend it in the corner. Stop, good stuff. Set point for both. Opens up with properly an overhead. D-grab. That's Omnicide was not having it. He wanted to get out of it. Go to hell. Super. Once again. Kanji in Awakening and the Shock State. Bursts out, last chance. Use that meter for something, gets anti-air. Nope. Not confirmed. And the whole attack for the finish. The excitement of the battle. Good stuff to Omnicide first. Loving it out. Is your face the only strong part of you?